Here's a three-phase motor hooked to this big compressor. Come off in the state. Here's your wiring port right here. Up there, it's just wired up correct. Right here, you can see this pulley turning right here. It hooks on this compressor right here. The compressor is not froze up. It's got a big motor. We'll video that motor for you. All this, it's a Westinghouse motor. Again, it's three phase. We'll video that for you.